More trouble for the Narendra Modi-led NDA government. MDMK chief Vaiko has exited the NDA. He had earlier said that the Prime Minister should not have endorsed Mahinda Rajapaksa in his speech. Shabir Ahmed joining us with more details. Yes, Shabir.
Well, just a day before Mahinda Rajapaksa's visit to Tirupati, MDMK chief in a high-level committee meeting has passed a resolution saying that he is going to quit the NDA because there were so many issues. Initially, when NDA had joined, when Vaiko had joined the NDA alliance, there was some kind of acknowledgement and some kind of promises that they have got from the NDA partner, saying that they will not have, they will not endorse Sri Lankan President Mahinda Rajapaksa, and also at the same point of time, they will work for the welfare of the Sri Lankan Tamils. But after joining the alliance, Vaiko has time and again raising this issue of how Sri Lankan Tamils are being ignored, how their cause is not being taken up by the central government. And the MDMK chief, he was upset for a while. In fact, MDMK chief had issued a barrage of statements against NDA and its policies towards the Sri Lankan government. In fact, in one point of time, MDMK chief Vaiko had compared it with that of the Congress policy. So clearly, MDMK chief was very much upset with the way things were happening with the NDA as far as the Sri Lankan Tamils and the fishermen issue was concerned. And now he has decided to walk out of the alliance.
Well, how would the NDA government take this, or the BJP take this? It looks like that Vaiko was becoming a little bit of an irritant for the BJP, and they were waiting for him to get out of the party. Is this also because there is a major realignment of sorts that's happening ahead of the polls coming up in 2016 in Tamil Nadu, Shabir?
Well, after Jayalalitha's conviction in the disproportionate assets case, the entire political scene in Tamil Nadu is changing, and perhaps the BJP is now even more aggressive than what it used to be as far as Tamil Nadu is concerned, because they are claiming that they are an alternative and they want to head the alliance. So almost all the NDA partners are a bit upset about the fact that how BJP is trying to hijack issues. For example, the recent release of five fishermen from Sri Lanka, the BJP government tried to hijack this entire issue. They took those fishermen to Delhi to just to send across a message that it was the central government that ensured their release. So clearly, here political parties like the BMK and the MDMK, they have been championing the cause of Tamil, and for them, it's a huge upset.